After you've opened up a 1920 by 1080 video canvas, go to your elements and then search for cookie. You could do this for a pizza or a muffin. It depends on what it is that you would like to animate for your ad. So I've been inspired by the Canva group. I saw a cookie and I thought, let's do a cookie together. So you're gonna add your cookie, align it perfectly, and then change the background to a cookie color that you could be using. Something like that, like that color. Next, you're going to time your slide, make it like a 7 second slide long. And then next, you're going to animate the first slide. So you're gonna select your cookie, go to animate and scroll down to rotate, and then have the cookie start rotating in a certain way. So you could have it rotating on the left hand side or the right hand side and adjust the speed as you want. Next, you're going to duplicate the slide so that you have a second slide, and rotate your cookie slightly on your second slide. Go to your shapes and search for the cloud shape. The cloud shape looks like a bite that somebody is taking on food. So enlarge the cloud, rotate it to create a bite size that you would like to create, and then change the color and make it the same color as your background, so that it shows as a bite. Then you're gonna group the two shapes, and then you're gonna select animate. You're gonna scroll down to rotate and rotate the two groups, and then reduce the speed of your rotation, and then you can quickly have a look and see how it looks like. Then it starts being bitten. Next, you're gonna duplicate the second slide so that you have a third slide, and you're gonna select the group, rotate it a little bit so that it starts off from the last slide that you've created, and then you're gonna ungroup the shapes, and then you're going to duplicate the bite size and move it so that you have more bites to your cookie, and then you're gonna group the shapes and you're gonna animate. And we're gonna duplicate the fourth. We're gonna ungroup, duplicate the bite size, and we're gonna cover that section. We're going to group everything, and we are animating. Create the last slide of the cookies, and we're gonna select the group, rotate it slightly, and then ungroup and take the last bite of our animation. Maybe we can leave a little bit. Now on our last slide, we went and we created a beautiful image of a young lady, because we are advertising a business. We want the young lady to have a guilty face. That's the beauty of text to image generators. They give us exactly what we want, and we press T for text and we add text, and we found a beautiful font that's called Finger Paint. And before we add our last text, I just want to select the image, use the magic expand that Canva has to complete the rest of the page. This is something that I want. Then I'm gonna click on done, and then add my awesome text over there. And then where to find the contact details, I will add there. For you to have beautiful, colorful words on your design, I used TypeGradient app on Canva in order to have this beautiful text that has different colors. I do have a video that you can go find on the playlist that can help you on how to do this. Next on our list to finalize the design is sound. We're going to go to our elements and we're going to search for bite sound, swallow sound, as well as the music that we're going to add on the background. We're going to go to our audio and you listen through the different kinds of sounds that a bite. The one that I like was this crunchy, this one. So, and then you're gonna move your header to where you want the bite to start crunching. So it's almost at the end of the first slide over there. And then you're gonna adjust and move your crunch bite, and you click on it once, and then you listen and you watch. Nice, cool stuff. And you're gonna duplicate that to the next slide and align it. Last thing, I promise, is for you to add music. So we're gonna go to audio. Add your audio, adjust your sound at the bottom of the page by clicking on it and using the back-to-back arrows to move your sound to wherever you want. So that way it helps you to do your adjustments that you want using the back-to-back arrows. And then for our last page, we are going to animate the page by using the animation, and I'm gonna use Magic Animate and add the playful animation so that it looks like this. And then let's have a listen of how it looks like. That is perfect. The last thing that you would do is to download your design. You're gonna go to share and click on download and select an MP4 video, and then don't forget to connect to social media accounts. Your next video that you should be watching now is the text to image video that we just uploaded. It is absolutely amazing. Thank you for joining me today. I will see you on our next video.